powerful forces which construct The followers of Morneon seem to be capturing as many spirits and fairies as they can find to power their rune magic. The spirit tells you about the which path will you take? It's a dead end. There don't seem to be any stairs or pathways. Researcher seems to have abandoned his experimentation and run off. The contents of the beaker are shaking uncontrollably.
They're coming.
Come on. says you can put a hole through them at any moment.
Unable to move around in such a confined space, died, curled up on itself. The continued production of these monsters will only cause great harm to the kingdom. Sensing a presence, you turn around. You see a man standing on a rock. The grouchy-looking hermit asks if you are brave.
Two paths.
Which path will you?
Yeah.
Last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory is yours." Standing on a rock, like the safest way to lead the lost wolf. If your boat is caught by a whirlpool, it will be destroyed. Avoid the whirlpools at all costs. Swallow a lot of water, but you are able to swim to the shallows without drowning.
It's my turn.
What?
A gazer's main eye can nullify your magic effects. Beware. Extra-dimensional magical being known as a gazer. You were told that this was a safe route, but it appears that you may have been deceived. Steer the magic carpet and keep it from burning. successful in slaying one of the Morneon leaders and released the tower from their control. But they are only one part of Morneon's power structure. So long as Morneon exists, evil will be a constant worry. Tommit is surprised by the sudden nature of your visit, but relaxes. He demands coin in exchange for his help. The red dragons nest in the... Which path will you... As if this region has regressed to primeval times, an era when reptiles ruled the world. After defeating the Wyvern, you quickly leave the territory.
awaken from its slumber.
What is?
Go!
The room is small. Fighting here puts you at a disadvantage. You can escape via the door on the right. To unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! The stone bridge looks as if it could collapse at any moment. Maybe you can push the dragon down the cliff. Down the cliff while bellowing fire.
A beautiful voice in the sea calls out to you. You'd heard of the mermaid's legendary curiosity. She asks you many questions. She wonders which path will you take.
Enemies!
beneath the water. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. Closer to the Kraken's lair. The Kraken has wrapped its tentacles around stalactites and is trying to destroy the thing. Terrorizing the sea. Many sailors will certainly raise a toast in your honor once word of your victory gets out. Sent to purify this sanctuary. A ritual to summon the Demon King is underway. She must place the Holy Seal in the temple to seal the Demon King again. Which path will you take? Is causing an earthquake and the ruins are crumbling.
How bothersome.
You feel air moving behind the statue of the false god. There seems to be a hidden room there.
How bothersome.
They're here.
It's not.
You accidentally touch the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm. Demon King is still struggling to break free from his bindings. With his power sealed, you may still be able to dodge the Demon King. The Demon King shouts bitter invectives at you until judgment has been rendered upon it once again. Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appears, hot on your heels.
Yeah!
Demon King's resurrection and assisted in defeating his top demon, the Archdemon. The town temple will certainly inscribe your name as a saint. Still remember Liu Kang's lecture on rune activation? In order to defeat the golem blocking your path, you need to have a golem of your own. Notice the statue coming to life. They've come to disrupt your world. Protect your power so that it does not get destroyed before it reaches the temple. In order to defeat the golem blocking your path, you need to have a golem of your own. The golems who were once protectors of the temple are now aligned to eight moving forces. Reason mages keep attacking. Which path will you take?
They're here!